Hello students, today I want to welcome you to another social studies question, answer and explanation lesson. And with no further delay, remember you can subscribe for quick access to all the videos and lessons that will be posted. So we want to go straight into it. The first question says, the picture to the left is the A. Barrier Reef, B. Lighthouse Key, C. Blue Hole, or D. Marine Reserve. And the answer is C, the Blue Hole. Then we have another question. It says Belize Natural Energy B&E extracts A. Chicle, B. Gold, C. Lumber, or D. Petroleum. And the answer is D. Petroleum. The Belize Natural Energy B&E is the only company in Belize that extract petroleum. Then here we have another question. It says Mr. Brown wants to cut some trees from his land and turn them into lumber. From which department should he seek a logging permit? A. National Development, B. Agriculture, C. Audubon Society, or D. Forestry. And in order for you to get a login permit, our answer is D. You need to go to the Forestry Department and apply to get your permit. As we continue with our next question, it has a scenario. The scenario says, the season is close, he won't catch me, I only weigh half a pound. Then the next part says, swim for your life. The question asks, what message is most likely being conveyed by the illustration above? Is it A. Fishermen with license are allowed to catch lobsters anytime? B. Fishing without a license is illegal? C. Special traps are needed to catch lobsters? Or D. The removal of undersized lobster is illegal? And the answer here is D. The removal of undersized lobster is illegal. This next question says, which musical artist was awarded with the prestigious WOMEX 2007 award and named as UNESCO's Artist of Peace in 2007? Is it A. Arela Martinez, B. Andy Palacio, C. Chico Ramos, or D. Paul Nabor? And the answer is Andy Palacio. Andy Palacio, when he was alive, he won that WOMEX 2007 award and was named as UNESCO's Artist of Peace in 2007. Then the next question says, which of the group came to Belize as a result of the Casta War? And during the time of the Casta War, we had a lot of mestizos from different Central American countries, especially Guatemala and El Salvador, migrated into Belize. So during the Casta War, our answer is A, mestizo. So the group that came during the Casta War was the mestizo. This next question says, the Museum of Belize was once home to A, soldiers, B, policemen, C, prisoners, or D, nurses? And the answer for this question is C, prisoners. Because remember, the Museum of Belize was once a prison, so it was home to prisoners. So we have another question. It says, use the map shown on the left to answer number 11. Then it says, the first Americans came from Asia across the A, Windward Passage, B, Isthmus of Panama, C, Gulf of Mexico, or D, Bering Strait. The first Americans came from Asia through the Bering Strait. So our answer is D, the Bering Strait. As we continue, here's the next question. And the next question says, which of the ribbons below is worn as a symbol of solidarity with persons living and affected with HIV and AIDS? And here our answer is A, the red ribbon. And a red ribbon below is worn as a symbol of solidarity with persons living and affected with HIV and AIDS. So remember, it's a red ribbon A. Here we have another question. It says, Michelle lives in Corozal. She spent 2 weeks holiday with her relatives in San Ignacio in the Cayo District. What kind of tourist is Michelle? And if you can realize from the question, Michelle is actually traveling in her own country. And whenever you're traveling in your own country, you're considered a domestic person or a domestic tourist. So the answer is A, domestic tourist. And a tourist is known as a domestic tourist because they're traveling in their own country. And here in this question, Michelle was traveling from Corozal to San Ignacio. It means that she is a domestic tourist because she was traveling in her own country. Then the next question says, in which of the following areas has the Mennonites contributed greatly in Belize? A, sugar production, B, retail business, C, poultry farming, or D, flower production? And the answer is C, poultry and farming. So the poultry farming and dairy products in this country are provided by the Mennonites. Then we have another question. It says, which of the following was made from exported mahogany logs in the 1800s? A, firewood, B furniture, C dory, or D die. And the mahogany that was logged in the 1800s, they were used for furniture purposes. This next question says, the ancestors of which ethnic group below came to Belize as indentured laborers, or we could also say indentured servants? A. Mestizo, B. East Indian, C. Maya, or D. Garifuna. And the answer here is B. East Indian. So the East Indian came to Belize as indentured servants. They were allowed to work for 5 years, and after 5 years, they had the freedom to go back to their country, but instead, many East Indians stayed in Belize. And in Belize, there are two of our ethnic groups that came as indentured laborers or servants, and they are East Indian and Chinese. So those two ethnic groups came as indentured laborers. This next one says, the picture shows dancers doing a deer head dance. Which ethnic group in Belize does this dance? A. Creole, B. East Indian, C. Garifuna, or D. Maya? And the answer is D. Maya. We know that from tradition, the Maya, they do the deer head dance, and that's a part of the Maya tradition. So the question, it says, which mode of communication below is cheap but slow? A. Letter, B. Phone, C. Radio, or D. The internet? And the answer is A, because a letter is cheap, but it's very slow. But if you use a phone, you could communicate to someone quickly. Radio, you get quick communication. And on the internet, it's a quick click, a person would receive your email. So the answer is A, mail. Okay, here we have another question. It says, a concerned citizens noticed some fishermen fishing in the Holchen Marine and Bacalar Chico areas. To which of the following local organizations would he or she complain? A. PACT, which is a Protected Area Conservation Trust. B. Belize Tourism Board. C. Belize Foundation for Conservation. Or D. Belize Audubon Society. And the organization that the person would complain to is A. PACT, which is a Protected Area Conservation Trust. Here we have another question. It says, which organization is responsible for granting of tour guides and tour operators license? A. Program for Belize. B. Belize Tourism Board. C. Belize Audubon Society, or D. Transport Department. And remember, in this question, the person wants a tour guide or tour operator's license. And the answer is B. They need to apply to the Belize Tourism Board. In our next question, it says the National Assembly of Belmopan. Then the question says, the National Assembly is a symbol of our national government because A. It is where laws are made. B. The Prime Minister lives there. C. The Supreme Court meets there. Or D, it is the country's main library. And the answer for this question is A, the National Assembly, it is where laws are made. Here we have a picture, it says government. So you have the government, you have different people. The first one is duty, the next one is fee, the next one is license, the next one is levy, and the next one is tax. It says the illustration to the left shows how government A, spends money, B, collects revenue, C, distributes revenue, or D, gives money to its citizens. And the answer is B, how government collects revenues from duty, from license, and from tax. That's how the government gets its revenue, which is the money that it needs to run the country on a day-to-day basis. And remember, they also borrow money to do development in the country. And the question says again, the group that forms the government every 5 years is a political party that... And the answer is C, gains the largest number of seats in the House of Representatives. Whoever get the majority out of the 31 seats will be the party to form the government. This next question says, Jan Brown was arrested and taken to court for stealing a gold chain and a cell phone from a lady. Which court was he most likely taken for trial? A. Supreme Court, B. Magistrate Court, C. Family Court, or D. Appeals Court? And the answer for this question is B, Magistrate's Court, because the crime is not considered a life-threatening crime, so we don't see it as a big crime. And so our answer is B, Magistrate Court, because we consider this as a small case. Remember, big cases like rape and murder, they're tried at the Supreme Court. Then this next question says, which photograph shows the present Prime Minister of Belize? One is Honorable Manuel Esquivel. Two is the late Honorable George Price. Three is the Honorable Dean Oliver Barrow, and four is the Honorable Said Musa. And the current Prime Minister is three, Honorable Dean Oliver Barrow. Our first Prime Minister was the late Honorable George Price, which is two. Then our second prime minister was one Honorable Manuel Esquivel. And our third former prime minister was Honorable Said Musa. And our present and current prime minister is the Honorable Dean Baru. Okay, so we continue with another question. It says, the national anthem of our country is being played. Which of the following best shows respect for our anthem? A, continue conversation with your friend and ignore the anthem. B, sit quietly until the anthem has been played. C, leave the room until the anthem has been played. Or D, stand at attention and sing the anthem. And the answer is D, stand at attention and sing the anthem. So whenever our anthem is played, it doesn't matter where you are, as a citizen that want to show patriotism, you should respect your country and stand at attention and sing the anthem. Here we have another question that is based on this picture. So the first question says, line CD on the globe above represents the. So what does line C to D? This line here represents, and this line here represents the equator at 0 degrees. So the equator, remember, is C to D, and this is a line of latitude that runs from west to east. Then the next question says, which line on the globe represents the Greenwich Meridian? And the Greenwich Meridian is the same as the Prime Meridian. And the Prime Meridian is this line in the center from A to B that runs from the North Pole to the South Pole. So this is the line of longitude that runs from top to bottom through the center. So A to B is the Prime Meridian. So our answer for this question is D. And that's it for today's lesson. I want to thank you so much for tuning in. Remember, you can subscribe for quick access to all the other lessons and videos that will be posted. Thanks so much for tuning in. Look forward for many more videos and lessons coming soon.